Hello everyone, myself Sirish Tiwari. Today I'm going to explain what is a tab, you can say what is a Excel text to column. Guys, this is a data where I'm going to explain what is text to column. So basically this data is consist of the name as well as the address and the area, building as well as the pin code. So you can see this data is not in the format of a continuous in the paragraph. Every line is divided into like single line, but you can see into the one cell. So this kind of a questions you might have face the problem. So how to tackle this kind of a if the paragraph or your address in this format. Okay, if you simply use this text to column and you go back to the delimited or delimited, next if you use the tab option, still you can see the result is like this. You cannot use the semicolon, comma, space, like this. All data you cannot use it like this. So that means here, like, there is no trick you will work like. All like options are useless. So what you are supposed to do it. Okay, so this is a criteria. Let me do it once again. Step number one, you need to select your data. Step number two, go to your data and then click text to column. I repeat, then text to column, then choose the same option, delimited or delimited. Next, guys, simply you know that like the tab, semicolon, this will not work. So simply come back to this. When we come back to this, here also what we can see, this the Sirish Tiwari and then this data, it is divided into this different segment. Now here you have to use one trick called as Control and J. Now my data is looks like, because I use the same trick, Control and J, when you press it. Now you can see this data is divided into, see, one line is into the one column, second line is in the second column, and the third line is in the third, and the fourth one is into the fourth column, and vice versa, whatever you have it. Okay, I think your job is done. So guys, this is one of the trick which you have to use it, that is a Control and J. Now when I click on next and then simply next, and final steps you have to click on finish. Now your job is done. You can simply reduce your column. Now simply just right click it and then go back to your row height. I repeat, then go back to your row height and reduce the row height according to your requirement, or simply select the row, whatever you like it. Go to the home options, format, and then use this auto fit to row height. Now your data is like this. Is it, guys? Now it looks like a fantastic like option. How do you need it? So your building area and then your name, that is a building name, appears like this, and then finally rest, all data appears properly as we required. So this is one of the trick which I am supposed to explain, or I think you like it, so you try it in your data if you have a this kind of a data. So it is a best practice to use it, that is Control plus J. So if you need this kind of a tricks, so feel free to connect me on my email ID, or you can call me also. Or if you are interested for buying my pen drive, so you can go through different this kind of a tricks which has a more than 300 as a videos series into that line. Okay, so now it's your turn to do your practice. Till then, have a great day. Hello everyone, myself